hurts so much is...
This program is available in described video for the visually impaired.